Okay, here he is. Here he is in the fishing village. He's just kind of hanging out here for a bit. His condition is now at 51%, which is pretty good considering it was at 17%. See, the sun's just coming up. So, I'm gonna come next door here and take stock of what I have in each of these cabins and collect it all and bring it to one cabin, so at least I don't have everything spread out all over the place. Okay, so I don't really have anything in here. That's fine. Let the sun come up a bit. This cabin that I have, pick it all up, take it down to buy further away. Yeah, I've got a lot of things in this cabin, so as well get it
I
all.
could eat anything right now.
Meanwhile, you have to just go pick up the gun and those two things and bring them here instead. That's what I'll do, actually. It's gonna be funny later. All right, sure, I'll forget about it. These are all ready to go. I have seven girlfriends. Okay, could make more arrows. Don't have a lantern. Could make at least one more arrow. How would that help my skills? Archery is, oh, it's a fair way off. What I could do pick something, fix it. Maybe get level three with my mending. Not that time around. Okay. I sound a little nasally, it's more nasally than normal. It's because I've got a cold. So, managed to take some or catch a cold. Very slow going on the guts. I'm gonna rest. Go for a little jog out here. Just gonna focus on resting for a bit. Cause he is. He's managed to get up to 53%, but up there somewhere. See, it's a wolf carcass. So here's what's left of the deer carcass. Getting too cold for this nonsense.
Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, here. I have a plan. I don't think it's a good plan, actually.
Damn, I'm freezing.
Okay, I've got enough water. Okay, he's cold and very unhappy. The wolf ran off this way. Okay. Yeah, the cold I got was pretty nasty. Well, Blizzard's coming in, so I got, the crows have disappeared. Friends would have located this, probably located this wolf. He's probably further out there, but... I want to try to get into town. Visit the I have to get into town a little faster than this here. And visit the Quonset. Ooh, rocks. Stick. Ooh, another stick. Oh, two sticks. Okay. Oh yeah, this is not the way. It's the winding road though. I think that just gets you up to the transition zone there, the ravine. It's the long way to go too. Better have to go up the Cattail River there. Well, I really shouldn't be doing this to him. But I filled him up with calories. So that he can get to and investigate the coastal town site. So in the end, I thought I was already there. That's why I took that left. Oh, here it is. The Blizzard. All right. Look at that.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Actually, I don't think anybody needs that. But, let's see. So, I think there's anything in the backseat. Oh, there is something in the backseat. It is a Duke. And it is ruined. Yeah. Yeah, it's the problem with even only being 60 days and the things that were kind of on the way out when you start are now gone. Things that were fresh are quickly becoming very unfresh. Alright. Hoping there's not a bear just being up. So what I can do to get up, I'm coming down this ledge and crouch down. Good, he's going that way. Everybody's kind of going over there. I think that's all, so that's three of them right there. I see two for sure. There, way over there. Well, there we have it. Search down this house. Warm up while I do so. Where I really wish I had a lantern. Yeah, I haven't found one of those yet.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Everything canned food in a while. Actually hoping for some herbal tea, possibly. Maybe one in here? No. Okay. Right. So a can of soup. Yes. Better than a poke in the eye, I suppose. Yes, okay. So there's nothing with the churches. Alright, head upstairs, see what that has for me. Darn it. Nothing on the nightstand. Or on this dresser. Somewhere there's a house with, but there was a house with the thermal underwear in it. Got that little bit of water.
I need to drop something.
Some jeans. My stuff's all getting wet. I can help with the weight. I do have these extra. That is what's technically weighing me down. Sort of sarcastic when I pick that up. What else don't I ever use? This guy? Yeah, sure, we can leave that here. That's a mighty nice pry bar I have there. 6%. Kind of searched this house a little too fast. It's not quite warm. So, my bow is deteriorating. I don't remember if I have to look around. Got so many bows kind of laying around across different runs that sometimes I forget if I have a spare or not. Okay. Too tired anyway. Alright. Let's just get to the gas station, shall we? Alright. Let's just try to get into the gas station. Alright. Need to arm ourselves for this one. I'm hoping maybe these are. Yeah, at worst, for some rocks. But a single flare shot will get all scattered. Let's see what we got. Oh my goodness, a granola bar. Brand new as well. That's rare. Do that. Okay. Now, when you do that and the wolves are within earshot, they act like you've thrown a rock at your own feet. So, be careful with that. In the right direction. Ooh. I heard that. Just a squawk carried on the wind, but I heard that.
Someplace to escape this cold. Never felt so cold in my life.
I hope he doesn't go over there, get frightened by the bear, come running over to me, and then chew him in the face. Usually a wolf around this car, because things are so, I can hear him. Yeah, see, that's what you guys want to go check out is a rock. Yeah, everything's good. seriously, the real event is over there. Yeah. Yeah, so we're gonna put this rock away, so I'm gonna throw it at the door. Ah, stand up, stretch the legs. Let's look around the Kwanzaa quick. Quality tools. Alright, the drawer's full of stuff. A note. Always. There's food behind the food.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
You'll find out. Waiting the whole game to find you. Well, not really, but
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
It's convenient. Oh, you're getting tired anyway, bud. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oop, there's a whetstone back there. Favorite. Alright, so this guy actually does Kwanzaa here. I'm just gonna put that back. So after he does the Kwanzaa here. What do we got here? Ooh, some poisonous sardines. I don't know. These guys are crazy. Now, yeah, I've never found one on Interloper in there, but there, I found a fire striker in there once when I was on the plane on a lower setting. But I think this would be any good.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
No, it's not. Sorry, bud. No dog food for you. Huh. Nobody left me a soda? Okay. Ooh. Book about sewing. Okay. I have to keep digging. Cough breaks. Does come in handy, actually. Incorrect. Alright, well, it's a nice little search of a bathroom. Alright.
I could use this.
Yes. I should work on finding that nice. Ooh. Wow, all the moldy food a fella can have. Should really work on finding that wolf. Did fight pretty hard to get that pelt and those guts. So, I know, I said, oh, I'm gonna rest. And then I end up in the Kwanzaa garage with 25% condition. I think that's my best move I've ever pulled, but we'll see if this place takes care of me or not. very exciting. It wasn't hoping, not hoping for matches, but a little piece of food or something. Pretty darn nice.
I think I can use this.
But that is pretty darn nice. To have that many toques is just, oh, well, that's fantastic as well. So he's done pretty well for himself, I gotta say. I want to stay here for any reason or any length of time. I think I'll just leave that there. Yeah, right, let's do an inventory check here really quick. Oh, you know what I can do? Room comfort. Yeah, I'm gonna spend the night. Could make a snare. I have a lantern. That is fantastic. Yeah, so on this run there was no there's no hammer or saw, but there was a whetstone. Whetstone's very important. So, I am going to I'm going to fix up my shirts. Hopefully that gets me to level 3 in mending. Nice. Yes. Mending. All right. So now when I go to fix this guy, my chance of success is 95%. To horn down vest. I'm gonna actually just give that a quick fix up. Alright, you know what? While it's still light, I'm gonna go for it. Even though that, I gotta say, my next move here is gonna be kind of reckless. I'm gonna go for it. This chicken. Gonna try to cross the road. Limber up. It's literally, it could be like just standing right in front of you. So. It's a bear. Like, you know, I gotta say, that was a surprise. I might be able to pull something now. I'm not really good with the whole shoot him in the car kind of thing. Yeah, see, he totally is gonna scare the living crap out of that wolf. Thank you. Whew, Vegas. I have to say, that was fairly intense. All right, put my orange gun away. A chunk of cedar firewood. It's funny, on the lower levels, you don't really have an appreciation for pre-chopped wood. All right. So that everybody can see, myself included. Besides, this is a nice little house. Right, we'll do kitchen first.
This
Ooh.
one.
Must have been a sale on granola bars. Everybody ended up with the same granola bars at the same time on this little island. Where were you at 3:38?
Could end up being useful.
Nah, it's just heavy. You could smash the unit one of these things down and go fishing right out back here. Because I know where all the wolves are. They're in town. So he might be able to get out of the city. The city. Two houses and a gas station. The big city. It's way more busy on. Like Voyager and Stalker and such. Please don't be ruined. That is awesome. Oh, easy. Let's just work on picking that up. This is the house with the laundry press and the bathtub. I gotta say, he got really well outfitted. I still have quite a few calories. And that's what you just stuff yourself before you go on a day trip. That's my plan now that he's done Quonset and such, is to get out of here. Now that he's nice and tired, his little walk turned into a really long walk, and my rest and relaxation turned into absolute nonsense, as if I did that. So, in no shape to fight anything really. What do we have for clothing? We got, just gonna drop those for now. I'll harvest them in the morning for cloth. Fix up some stuff. Let's put on these.
Not sure why I feel so tired.
Let's wear those. Can we repair them right now? Okay, so I gotta get some cloth together for those. So there we are. Warmth bonus of 15 degrees. That's decent. Decent. Ski jacket, decent town vest. The ski jacket can be 0.6 more. Probably bump me up to 16 degrees, which doesn't seem like, ooh, all that extreme, but it's the wolf skin coat that really Well, the Tooks and the Royalskin coat, the bare ones. And it's still too darn cold. Even when you're 4 degrees warmer. But yeah, that extra, thank goodness I found that. That's really important. Extra set of pants. Alright, so he's gonna go to sleep now. I have a bunch of food. You eat the stuff that's most likely to make me sick. And make me sick. Wonderful news. All right. So we're gonna holster this and hit the hay. So we'll see you on the next video session after this.